In today's video, I'm going to show you how we disbud our baby goats. If you're new here, my name is Cheryl, and today we're going to disbud baby goats. But first we need to gather our supplies. We are going to need two towels, a hot iron, a random piece of wood, a syringe with antitoxin, hair clippers dedicated just for animals. When we begin, we start with plugging in everything. The hot iron will begin to get hot and it has plenty of time to reach its maximum heat. And then we will gather the goat and give him a shot of the antitoxin. And then while we give that time to go into his system, we will trim around his buds. And that's so that we can see where the buds are and there's not hair that would potentially burn. So after we trim around his buds, we will wrap him in a towel, secure his legs, and then we'll place his head on the second towel that's wrapped up in a Tootsie Roll. Now from here, we are going to burn the buds. We hold the iron down for 5 to 8 counts, and then we will switch to the other side. Once that's done, we will go over it again, and we will hold our iron down for around 3 to 4 counts. And what we're looking for is a nice copper ring. It will look like a copper ring around the buds. Now, once we reach the copper ring color, then we will start to pop it off. We will push it from side to side until it loosens. And that will take a few tries. Just be careful you don't burn your helper. That happens. You can buy leather gloves for this purpose, just in case there's a slip of the hand. Once we have the little buds popped off, we go on to burn the top of the white area that shows after they're popped off. I don't know what that's called, but we burn that to prevent scurs, which are horns that try to grow after they've been disbudded. So once we burn the white area of the bud to prevent growth, you're basically done. If there is any bleeding, you can apply blood stop powder. And if you watch the goat afterwards, you'll realize that they were not traumatized during the disbudding. They will holler and fuss, but from my experience, I honestly believe it is because they are being held down. Because once you let them go, they are perfectly fine. They don't even run away. They eat grass, they go drink milk from mom, you know, they play. We haven't had any problems doing our disbudding this way. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section below. Thank you for watching, and I hope you have a great day.